good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to this concert this evening. We have a varied program for you. First piece is by our own Morgan Moss, a premiere of a new piece of hers. Second piece on the program is by the Irish composer Emma O'Halloran. Came here to the U.S., did her PhD at Princeton. And last I heard, she was back in Dublin. And then the next piece will be by Joan Sung, a composer who I was very privileged to work with a few years ago. And he has since passed away, but I wanted to be sure to do this tribute to him. That third piece is really a orchestration, you might say, of a Chinese melody from around the year 1280. So it's a very interesting piece to try to make it, to use Western instruments to try to imitate the sound of a Chinese qin, a zither type instrument. He amplifies all of the little nuances that you might find in that instrument. And last, we have a tour de force, new piece by Eric Lundborg, who's also with us tonight. So I hope you'll enjoy the program.
Thank you.
So in this piece, I'm not listening to the radio while this piece is on. So you'll hear an electronic track, you'll hear an amplified soprano, and in order to have a close coordination between the electronics and the ensemble, I just have the beat going here. So what we call a click track, okay? So it's not a very interesting sound I get. I just get, and that's what I listen to the whole time in this. But it's not so easy to listen to that and then listen to them, because inevitably humans pull in one direction or another, so sticking right with a click track is not as easy as it might sound, but in any event, so that's what this is all about.
Thank you.
You'll hear some perhaps unfamiliar piano sounds for some of you. The stop notes are, I guess, pretty standard now. Would you play a stop note for us, Maria? But less familiar is the sound of a thimble on the finger hitting the string, which we have. So you can just imagine the Chinese zither with that sound, bang. Get it.
Thank you. Thank you.
coming.